I threatened him like he has never been threatened before.
Did you threaten to use nuclear weapons?
I don't want to say that. I threatened him like he has never been threatened before.
What's your message for Putin now, right now? If you could talk to him, what would you say to him?
I would say it's a shame what you've done. You're killing, I think potentially, look, you know, if these people aren't smart, and they're not, our leaders are not smart. If they're not smart, you're going to end up in a nuclear war.
But to be clear, you wanted withdrawal. You wanted forces out of Afghanistan.
I'm the one that started it.
Right.
So I took it down.
Your complaint is about the execution of the withdrawal, not the actual decision to withdraw.
Withdraw with strength and with dignity, but I was the one that got it down to 2,000 soldiers.
How would you have done it if you'd still been president?
Number one, very simple. I would have left the military to last. You don't take out the military first. We took out our military first. A child would say you can't do that. We took the military out, and then we had thousands of people that were American people, some of whom are still there. A large number are still there, bigger than people think. I have never seen anything so incompetent. And in my opinion, and by the way, not only the soldiers that were killed, we have horribly, horribly wounded soldiers. The press hates to write about it, but that election was rigged and it was stolen.
You said to me what?
100%.
Okay,
I don't mean a little bit.
All right.
And you know, it's funny, when a Hillary Clinton or when Stacey Abrams says, oh, the election was rigged, nobody says anything, but when Trump says it. But the difference is, I have proof, and we have massive proof.
Okay, but let me ask you this.
All you have
question.
To do is take a look.
Let me ask you.
Take a look at the ballot harvesting that took place.
Let me ask you this.
Millions
you
of
You said
votes.
To me once that if you talk the talk, and you're a great talker, I've seen that today, if you talk the talk, you have to walk the walk. In the context of your claim about the fraudulent election, it's been 14 months, and we've not seen this hard evidence of the fraud that you say happened.
The press won't report it.
Things I'm not happy about with your presidency, I'll be completely straight with you, to your face. One of them is what happened on January the 6th, which was a result of you refusing to accept the result of the election.
Before you start this, look, Nancy Pelosi is in charge of security. Mm-hmm. She didn't do her job.
She's half in charge of it. So the Republicans
the mayor of D.C.
and the Democrats
excuse me,
have equal, they have equal share of
the
that.
Mayor of D.C. and Nancy Pelosi are in charge
actually,
of
actually, the Republicans
security.
And the Democrats have 50-50. But she was actually cowering for terror in fear of her life that day because there was a huge mob of people
if she,
who were attacking the center of democracy in America.